Call it the dragon.
Get a dragon.
Yeah, on the alright, I almost have 750.
Right, get, pick up a few kills. Let's go ahead and end the round in here, I guess.
No, don't. Go.
No, we're moving. Oh, it's 1,000? That's my fault. I killed it. I thought it was 1,250 for some reason. Whatever. Ah, well, what have I posted? I think this is going to be my second video for today. Yeah, I posted something me getting diamonds. And then, like, right after this is right before I got diamond, I got a 52 kill gameplay on, it was kill confirmed, I think. I think I'll post it tomorrow. I don't feel like doing it. I don't.
What a horde! If I don't find my own! You seem confident in your plans when we departed from the giant Richtofen.
I have been here before. I know what we must do. We must return the rocket to the Earth, and whatever is necessary.
Can I what? Nah, like, we're trying to destroy the zombies together.
Who are you talking to?
Kylie.
Oh.
Kylie. Stop, don't kill it.
What's going on? Me knife it, but okay.
Hand-to-hand combat may soon be my only option.
Team twos.
The zombies. Oh my gosh, we already got two transfers. I'm almost able to get max ammo when we have a bow.
Yeah, let me get 1500, and then you get 1250, right. Hopefully.
There's no forgiveness in my heart.
So, are you gonna build the wolf, and I'm gonna build the electric, and you just pick up the electric? Alright, I'm gonna have to wonder. I'll have to do this later. When I have like a break from school, I'll have to learn how to build at least another one of the bows. Just one more. Kill it. I don't know how to build the electric. I know how to build part of the fire.
You know how to do part of it, but the part where you have to go to the train. He's done.
Let's go.
I don't even have enough.
Human leg.
I have no ammo. Alright.
Well, you should have stabbed him up. That's useless, because now we're gonna open that door. What? Oh my gosh, I don't know if the broadcast ended or not. I just lagged out. Are you serious? God almighty.
How are you lagging?
I didn't lag all the way out. My game just closed. It closed my application.
Ethan. Well, I died because... I just died, I guess. Well, that was a waste of time. Why did you lag out?
Zed, really?
There's no way you just lagged application. That's impossible.
I did.
What? Welcome. You're on a different game? Well, join back. Let's retry this. I wasn't even like.
It's alright.
You host.
Will we try it again?
Yeah, well, yes.
Alright.
Go.
Oh, crap. Yeah. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Garduck here, coming to you with another Black Ops 3 Zombies video. In today's video, I'm gonna be playing with my brother, or the Red Zed, or Guard, or Watchdog 1950. So I'm the dragon. We're playing the dragon zombies. Zombies map. If you hear anything, my niece is behind me.
And Zed's abundance of talking to him right now.
Let's try this again.
I know, yeah. We just started. I mean, I just broadcasted, and like the whole game failed. Like it lagged me.
This time, remember, you can shoot him in the leg like 6 times.
You can shoot him in the leg 8 times.
Well, let's shoot a point whore way up. Let him break down the barriers. I'm gonna let him break down the barriers so I can just kill one, build barrier. I'll have 750 automatically. Alright, one gets out. Alright. Alright, great start. I have 750. Now your turn, Ethan.
Here, let me.
The door's only 1,000.
Alright, oh, sorry.
Alright, you can go, go repair a window. We're done. Alright, come over here. We can already start the thing good.
Yes! Oh, yes. It's my third liquid divinium. Alright, at the end of this video, I'll end it with an opening of a 3. Hopefully to get, like, Perkaholic. It's so much cool. It would be so awesome. Like, grab Perkaholic. Because if I get Perkaholic, I'm playing it on this map. Definitely. I'm gonna act.
Oh, dang, that's a lot of zombies.
I will, 1 second. Ain't nothing up here right now. You gotta open stuff. Those zombies are so slow.
Well, it comes out of the dragon. Hopefully some of them will respawn. What, are you lagging, Ethan?
Nah, I'm just screwing with you. There's one coming from your right.
Dang! Alright, hold up. You can kill the one if he's there with you.
No, okay, he won't mess with me. Where are the rest of the zombies, man? They're so slow. Oh, there's one in front of me. Best place to hide, buddy. Oh, I missed a shot. On a side note, this is a little bit of multiplayer information, but on my Nomad, I have gotten all the double kills after rejacking and gotten 2 of the double kills from the Hive. The double kills from the Hive, like, who came up with that idea to get double kills? Because the Hive is pretty much a type of a claymore. So, like, you have to get a double kill with a claymore. Which obviously there's 5 of them in one spot, but that's 2 people like that. I get my.
Alright, hold up, I got one.
I have no money.
Oh my god, of course. Ethan, you have to say, I'm about to kill one, Ethan. Zed, I'm about to kill one, Zed. I'm about to kill one.
Yeah, okay.
I don't mean because I was about to kill one. I killed one.
I'm shooting my gun in the air.
Well, yeah, but you saw me shooting at this one, like, way before he was going to be coming out the window.
To be honest, don't kill. We need to get as much points as we can.
Behind you, Ethan.
Let's just get the run off.
I was froze.
You're alright, it's like, you got down. You're good. Run back around.
Well, dang, I think he's ready to, like, feed. I have no ammo, so. Well. Well, that was no point. That Isco would have been helpful then.
That's a gorgeous start to being never down. I don't care about the zombies. Get them away from me and get me up.
Yeah, if we feed these all, we'll probably get this one down.
Yeah, I know. You're gonna lose all my money if I die.
If you hadn't turned down, right. I probably just healed myself anyway.
Okay. But we'll probably be able to get the other one.
Just stay when he's done.
Keep killing. So you get your 1500.
Actually, let me get the first amount. I killed one. It's going up.
Hey, don't do this with me, because don't do this exactly like that. I almost died there.
All right,
he's good. So shank it.
They got one. Bro, chill out. All right, it's going up. That has to be it. Yeah, we're good, Zed. Oh, we don't have enough money for crap. Well, let's go ahead and kill.
Wait, we have a transfuse.
It don't matter. Okay, I can actually, the smarter thing would be is just for you to get 1215, let me get 12500.
What do we do then? Leave that to me. Trust me, I'm a doctor.
No, I don't. I'm gonna go seep out little bits of money where I can get money from. Here, okay.
I lagged out. Oh my god!
I know you got that dreadful 4-ball three.
Yeah, you don't see when I lag.
I don't know. I'm kind of on the same as the Wi-Fi. I break rules
all the time. Exactly. So how did you lag out and I didn't? I have 1500.
Oh, okay, yeah, you. How do I get out of that?
You probably want to go around the longer way.
I'm coming. Yeah, I'll open up that 12. Let's try not to kill anything out.
Yeah, go upstairs right there, Ethan. Go the longer way. Or not. See, you listen so fucking well, I see.
What'd you call an idiot? He told me to go the other way until he gets mad at me.
I said the longer way. That means the way you're going right now. Go down. Keep going down. And Ethan, what are you doing? You're down.
Yeah, I'm down. You're an idiot. I went the only other way there is.
Alright, now go.
Kill.
Yes, I need 1500. One of us needs 1500. Alright, run. By the first door. I'm behind you.
Alright.
Yeah, that's a lot more. Oh, that's a lot of zombies. Go by the front. Go by. Hopefully, we'll get a death machine or something to help us out.
She is no longer here. Yeah, sure. Whatever. I want to call it a zombie layer.
Alright, go. Let's work on the. Alright, Ethan, you can train in the courtyard. Can you train in the courtyard?
Yeah.
Can you train in the courtyard?
Somebody has entered the stream. How are you doing, people? Quick question. Luke? Maybe Sam? It's a zombie. What is what then? What it is? More? The green thing? I actually don't even know. I think they're maps. Oh yeah, yeah. So this is Rick Coffin. Well, you're not there. Yeah, did you know all this crap in here is like Rick Coffin? This is like the one with five.
His right? Lab. Wait, you got one?
Yeah, that's one. He's activated. Chill out.
Oh my god, I saw you kill him, Ethan! I'm about to get the bow before round 1,000, that would help. You're about to die again.
I'm not. I just can't
get to it. Hold up, do not knife him! I got it. Yeah.
Sorry, that one right there is one stab, this one right here is one stab.
That was not one stab, that was two stab. I have one of them, I don't know which one. Oh, he's done. Got him. Oh, there's another one.
There's three of them. We get a special weapon if we feed them all.
Got him.
It's a bow and arrow.
That was another one. Hopefully here's the last one so we can go start the new one. Yep.
Yep.
Alright, should I go get a gun?
Yeah, you should go ahead and grab one. Oh, this, I don't think it's gonna be worth it, Zed, to be honest. He's too slow. Yeah, it ain't worth that, Zed. He's too slow. It'd take him like half an hour to get. Oh, dude, this is walking way over there. Yeah, I think it'll be worth it. I'm gonna run over to the mystery box real fast. I'll try to kill the bear men.
Dude, just don't go to the box. So you end up killing them, though. Then I'm not having. Whatever.
It is me. Any reports of the giants suggesting my demise are erroneous. Oh yes, that's exactly what I wanted.
What?
A locust.
Oh dang, I'm doing good without a weapon. Calm down.
What?
I would love you not to kill them while I'm over here with a knife.
I have a locust. Go get a weapon. Let me train a little bit.
I'm good. I haven't died. See, I'm weakening them. Oh, that's a lot of zombies.
I need some points. I mean, you have almost 3K. Collab.
Don't try to go hit them in collaterals because it kills them.
Nathan.
I got another one. Ethan, I just heard you shoot.
Yeah, we're here. You want to see the
buff? Oh, Crawler City. We good. Man, if we know how to do the void bow, all I know you need crawlers. There's about 70,000 crawlers down there.
I'm observing your current actions. I must confess
that's
to
the boss talking about.
Alarmed. Would you care to explain exactly what you are doing in the company of our enemies? Box.
Get rid of this locust.
I guess I'll go finish your gibbo. Okay, if you don't kill it on the crawlers, I could probably get them around 5.
Here, but like I think it's Luke who's in this. I'm just gonna tell him what's going on. But what we're doing is I'm gonna get the bow. I always get the electric. I'm gonna build it. Zed's gonna take it, and Zed's gonna build the wolf bow, I think. And I'm gonna pick that one up so you guys can get a little bit of a different view of a bow instead of just the same bow. But if you guys didn't know, there are obviously variations. I missed that. There are variations of each bow. There's 4 of them. There's one like the void. Yeah, I'm gonna make the wolf bow. Sure.
Ethan, make sure you teleport the pieces from the teleporter to, like, teleport the pieces of the pack punch. You don't want the teleporter. You don't want the part of the what the heck? You don't want the teleporter part to be at the. You don't want the oh my god, you don't want the pack punch to be at the rocket. You want it to be up near us. You hear me, Ethan?
Yeah. I really wish we could do something with this crawler. This crawler. I'm gonna try to make this thing a crawler, Zed. I killed it.
Yeah, Ethan, they can't become crawlers. Remember, these are the ones I already became crawlers, and now they're like one knife, probably. Crawlers. No, Ethan, those, remember, they were crawlers, so now they're one shots.
I'll go show you the car. I'm gonna go see if I can hit this in the other area.
Do you don't get what I'm saying?
I don't even hear you right now.
Oh, you know, you can make them a crawler. When they respawn, they still have the same health. Yeah, that's what happened.
Oh, That was easy. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, I know the pattern on the bow now. The fifth time.
Oh, crap. I can't do it, Zed. Crap, I forgot.
Do what?
I have to buy the teleporter.
Here, I'll buy the door, and you can buy the teleporter part. I need to get the arrow.
I can't right now. I will in a minute. We're doing something. I'm gonna go make this thing look cool. Okay. You see this bow I have? I'm gonna make it look cooler.
Number 3. It's a process. A personal favorite. Last time I saw this was when I picked up the key.
Yeah, I mean, it ain't easy. How much can you get done in the web?
I can start the first digging. Go to the teleporter.
Battling that particular evil only ever has one outcome.
Yeah, it ain't a long necklace. It's too many necklaces. Can't get up.
The king's voice.
Alright, I'll buy it. Alright, so. Can you pick that on the door now, please?
The fate of the world rests on what happens on the moon. I must prevent the...
What's out the zombie, Ethan?
You know, is it that hard to take it, man? Like, really?
I'm doing something too, Ethan. Dude, why does this bow seem off? Oh my god, what am I doing wrong?
Can you come get this before I get down? What is wrong with my controller? It's making me go crouch. Zed, you're about to die.
Ethan, I can kind of see the zombie. Believe it or not.
Pretty quick, revive me.
Nobody else saw that, right?
Can you take it for a second? Let me get my bow done.
How is I not hitting that? I'm confused.
Zed, you just picked up your arrow.
There it goes. Can you took half the bow.
Take this from me. I'm gonna kill
there,
you.
I took it from you. Go.
Alright,
idiot. Will you just take it from me? It's the easy part.
Are you stupid? I meant... Gosh. Buy it.
This hell sounds pretty good. Well, because I don't have like new ammo. Oh, we didn't even teleport the pieces. That's good. Need to summon my dog.
By the way, Hellhounds are now officially named Eli.
My puppy. My puppy's better. He does not kill me.
Yeah, I bet that Eli is better. He don't try to bite us and kill us. What the world? Oh yeah, you're doing that. Okay.
I'm gonna die, summon my wolf.
Oh, you can get all the... Alright, where's the first one? Whoa, I spot fire.
You're good, the bow and mic reloads. See, this is me. You like my dog? Look, Kyle.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Okay. We have an update. Hold on.
No. He helps me.
Have you made any progress?
I don't know where my dog's at. I don't know where he's at.
Alright, I got done with I'm getting a lot better at my game.
I will proceed with operation.
All I gotta do now is fill up the soul jars and finish the ball up.
No. Actually. Maxis and his daughter.
Hashtag eat your hashtag.
What is next? Take it out, it should be done yet. I'm done with one.
I gotta go fill up these jars and I'll be done.
Oh dang, I have to go over the thing. I forgot about that.
Fear not.
Oh yeah, I need that shield, that'll help. If you cannot kill all zombies, that'll help. Alright, pick it up. Go, dog. I'm one shot. Oh, how are you, zombie? Alright, I got a few. I have a lot of zombies behind me. Good, I can probably get done this next part.
Alright.
But did you already do the first one? I have a lot of zombies. Ethan, quickly, come over here. Come over here. Come over here. I have a lot of zombies. Come to the dog. Follow the wolf. Follow the wolf. If you can go eating slower,
can
please
I
do.
These zombies, go put them in a jar.
I needed this, Ethan.
Oh, okay.
That's why my bow needs a lot of kills. Mine needs like 8. You need like 2.
I need 6.
Don't kill them. You can't kill them.
I know. I'm not stupid. I like that. He looks awesome. Why are you stabbing me? Oh, they're everywhere.
Come to me then. Just stand. Come in this corner. Go in the corner. Go in the corner. Ethan, come. Not that corner. This corner near the thing I'm trying to fill. So all those arms just come to me. Stay. I didn't mean that corner. I meant the corner where I could actually, like, shoot the zombie. Stay right here. My God. When they get near, I can just blow them up with a bow. What the world? That was all around. You can go to your jar. Oh, he's done. Good. Yeah. Alright, now I need to go for this annoying one. Alright, see what I get from the box.
You're so slow.
Yeah, he's so slow now.
I'm getting rid of
the Dracon.
Yeah,
I got the Dracon.
I get this piece of crap. Let's go.
The Dracon's not that good for points, so.
I'm actually gonna go ahead and. Why not?
Yeah, you can come to me. Yeah, that actually helps me.
Yeah.
Shank. Back up. See, I'm almost done with this, probably. Yeah, he's done.
All we gotta do is fill up these soul jars with the hay bale. I really wish my good microcontroller is using my not so good
microcontroller. The blood sacrifices will now resume.
Hey, look. How do you stand in front of this? Did I find out? What are you? I knew it! Can you get to the teleporter in time?
The teleporter?
Yes.
My god, this one, I get trying to save my points.
500 points, still with it.
The test, even the rocket's going off.
Oh no. I'm an idiot. I knew it was gonna kill me. I don't know why I thought. Whatever. If you can get me up, I'd like.
Teleporter not enabled.
Teleporter should be good now. It's over.
I didn't want to kill the zombie. Man, right. I'm not going to be able to get Juggernaut. Dang it, Ethan. My God.
I'll buy your way out. Just let me fill.
No, because I need to go get my bow done. I'm on the last part.
Well, I was curious to see what happens if I stayed in the doorway.
It squishes you. Use your common sense.
Hey, I didn't know. Okay, I did think it was gonna do that, but you never know for sure if you don't try. All right, well, I got one more jar to get. Ooh, kids.
You are all beneath me.
I got paid too. Boom. What I hit?
My arrows end.
Alright, so I ran up. I did that one upstairs. Did the one upstairs. I gotta go do the one. Okay. Oh, while I was there, I should have hit that one. Oh, the one again.
Well, you're about to get a max ammo, so.
Another one?
Yeah. You remember when you put your bow in? It gives you max.
All I gotta do, I'm gonna fill up this last soul jar, then I'm gonna go around and go ahead and hit all these hay bales, throw my bow up in there. Then I want, so you're gonna let me have the wolf bow and you're gonna take this one?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. I wanna look at it. I've used it. I've never used a wolf bow before, so yeah, that'll be fun. You know, like, you're so funny. Oh no. It's gonna be around freaking. The pains are gonna be dropping by the time I get my bow.
Well, I'm picking up the wolf bow, killing it, putting the wolf bow back. If the panzer does come, I will use the bow. I'll pick the bow up.
Alright. Hey, Eli. If you guys don't know, I have the most ferocious dog in the history of mankind. He's a little weenie dog. Why did you say maggot at it? I mean... Oh, wait. Oh, is that all? Alright, try to save lives.
Hmm. Alright, wait, I put my bow in.
There you go.
Ethan, your bow's done.
Alright. Oh, whatever. I'm gonna go around and hit these hay bales. Alright, that's one hay bale down. I know the bow and arrow is key. But who's outside? Doors. You told Eli? I can only assume that you intend to procure Group 935's research
for your own twisted goals. Know this, my lord. Alright, Ethan. The wolf bow has no ground power move.
What do you mean?
Like when you hold it down, it doesn't. When you shoot at the ground, it doesn't do anything. But when you shoot, it's like a huge shot.
I know. Yeah, that's the one that runs forward, you know, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like a huge shot forward. That's like the whole point of the.
Pick him into his mama.
I think I'm gonna lag out. Oh, dang, I froze. I just spread bread. It works. Are you still not done with your bow part? So much.
I'm trying to shoot the hay bales, but I got thousands of zombies trying to kill me. I'm gonna use all my freaking bow ammo trying to kill a zombie.
We get a max ammo. Right,
try to save a.
This machine is essential to our survival. Never forget.
Yeah, you don't even have the one with the rocket pad done.
I know. Oh, bro, gotta buy that. You know what, it'll be easier just to do this. Spend a little bit of money, can't be so stingy.
Only a brain-dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill.
Alright, I know I'm actually been bad today, really. Alright, there you think. Way too low, bro.
What are you trying to do?
Hit that one hay bale that I can never hit, and I'm about to use all my ammo. Bro, I only have.
Do you have to use your. Use your train?
I'm gonna have to. I only have 12 shots left. This looks like you can't even. Oh my god.
What?
I accidentally stabbed. You know what? whatever. I'm just gonna take a shot up here. I mean, my God. Hit it before. Right, that's where it is. Okay.
Are you trying to shoot the one at the rocket?
No. Yeah, for go use your tram, please.
Okay, I'm at the rocket.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to go. You're at the rocket right now.
Mm-hmm. Use your trams.
Alright, okay, I have enough. Never mind, you don't need to use a tram. I have enough. Gosh, I was horrible aiming. I'm coming back. I'm coming over to the rocket.
What's that sound?
What sound? What sound?
Oh, is that? Oh, wow! The thing you shoot off the thing is right beside me. Never knew that. It's like it's right here.
What?
Look. Come here. Oh, wait, you shoot that first. Come here. No, look. Look, it's right there. I didn't know it was so close.
What?
When you shoot your little electric thing, I'll tell you.
Alright.
Look. Look up. It's right there. I know, that's just what I was hearing.
What, can you come right here and shoot it?
Nah, you would have to shoot straight up.
Alright, well, I hit all of them. All I gotta go do is go pick up my arrow. Did you just kill that?
I was cornered. Yo, it was alright, be good. Wolfo's done, like, you can go get the Wolfo.
Yes. Huh? Let's go!
There you go, bye.
Everything is fine.
He's gonna get down, I'm not gonna pick you up.
If you get down, I'll just leave me here.
You do not know what it is. I gotta go.
If I'm lucky, I'll be able to. I'll have enough zombies to fill up the bow.
Well, Ethan, you should. You can pick up your wolf bow right now.
Oh, will it still? Will it?
Yes, you're killing the zombies. They never said how to kill them.
Alright, well then, let me go pick up the arrow, I'll throw it in the box, and you decide to kill that. Alright, the frost says, just drop the arrow. Lucky, yeah. Oh my God.
I can't get you, Ethan, the rocket's launching.
See, you're the idiot. Use the teleporter. You're the idiot. I told you why. Like you need to stay. I mean, the map.
Well, I'm trying to get the thing, but since you die, it doesn't let me get it.
Come on, real.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell. Either you can't teleport when the rocket's going.
Great. Now we gotta wait. After the tank is gonna drop, I'm gonna have an MR6. I'm gonna get down. I'm gonna die, and then I'm just gonna keep dying. That's
gonna
great upload.
Where in the heck are you?
I'm over. Where do you? I'm picking up the arrow, so that must mean I'm at the box, huh? Where's the map, man? Really?
I suspect the beasts may join us in our struggle.
Can you place back down the bow?
Yes. You didn't know that? See, I can place this one back. I might place this back. I can go get the regular bow.
For real?
I'm keeping it. Yeah. Like, look. You place it when you come over here.
Is that like an ammo glitch thing? You keep revolving your ammo?
The bow's back. No, it's to do, if you're playing solo, is to get every single bow upgraded. Yeah, you can't use upgraded bows to get the other pack punches.
If you use all the ammo on that, don't get down.
No, it has separate ammo.
I know you have
My hand is about to come. Can I turn that bow so I can have a weapon? I have
seen Ethan, why would I give the weaker player the bow? I need
oh,
a bow.
Never mind, I forgot. I can go pick up the bow. It's alright.
Yeah, I know, go get the regular bow. I'll get the pack punch and kill the panzer. I'm outside. Stay with something over your head.
Why?
No, never mind, now you can't have to.
It's already dropped.
Yeah, I said that because, yeah, for that. Frame, frame. See, my wolf bow knocks him down? Yeah. Alright.
Do you know how to get the whatchamacallit?
The G whatever? The not really, but that's what I know how to get two parts.
You have to kill the panzer and use the death ray.
I don't know the death ray. That's one I don't know.
Isn't the death ray just a big thing?
No, I know what the death ray is, but I don't know what I have to do. I can look it up. I can figure it out. It's like, probably not that hard.
Here, don't use your bow, okay?
Damn, I don't use it.
Pull your ammo, your bow. I'm not gonna get a max ammo. Like, start.
No, no, you do, Ethan. I'm bringing the zombies down to you so you can get that bow pack of punch.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Okay, I'm about to place it down. I want mine. Bring them all down to me so we can get our bows. I have to worry about first. I have a ton of ammo.
Here, come here. You can pick that bow up. Or not just do that, that's a better idea.
Yep.
How do you die?
I don't know, no purge. Crap bow. You're sitting there just
pick up the pack a punched one then, genius!
Oh.
Pick the pack a punch bow up, Ethan. You can pick it up and use it, I don't care.
Crab, is that the last zombie?
Kill it. Hold square against it, see what happens. Just get the new bow.
Nothing.
Get the, you have to hold the bow up. Get the bow.
That is why we must take steps to interfere. I don't want to use all the ammo.
That thing has plenty of ammo, Ethan. And hellhounds are like in 2 rounds, I think.
How strong is this thing with just... This thing is weak when you just shoot it.
Alright, you can shoot, Ethan. That thing cannot... Well, that bow's good against the panzer. That's why people like that bow.
This thing is weak as crap. Oh my god. That thing is weak. I'm gonna have to get another bow. That thing is horrible, guys. That bow is really bad. I didn't know it was that weak.
Either, because you're probably just shooting it. You have to hold you the hold down move. I'm lagging.
Well, you better lag yourself over to me and get me out. For real.
For real, there's about 3,000 zombies. I'm not playing this again with you. I can't. Right, I just can't. My gosh, you over here with an upgraded bow. And still can't kill.
That wool bow is garbage.
No, it's good. It's a decent bow. It's the player, not the. It's not. It's the player, not the bow. Huh?
It's, trust me.
Yeah, it's hot in here.
If it's the player, then it's you.
It's the player, not the bow, Ethan.
Yeah, it's the idiot, not the bow.
What's up, Flex?
God, I'm sorry, guys. I'll delete this if anybody sees this. I got a little sister in there.
No sister. Gee, why do you need to stop talking about yourself? That's not a good thing to learn.
Next time I record this with Joseph, I'll just take
Ethan, you're not going to talk about yourself. You should already know this. Come on.
Don't talk about yourself.
Ethan's not going to talk about yourself. Come on.